right, let's meet our first contestant. He's an unemployed rocket mechanic who claims to have saved two galaxies, but most people know him as Secret Agent Clang's bumbling chauffeur. He hopes that disguising himself as a Tyranoid will make him more attractive to the ladies.
Hey!
Give a warm welcome to Ratchet! Ratchet will attempt to be the first contestant ever to survive the Death Course. Contestant number one, are you ready?
Bring it on!
Be sure to catch me next week at the Florana Demolition Derby! He could be championship material, folks! Oh man, this job is too much fun!
To strafe, hold down L2 or R2 while running.
This little guy can really move! That was close!
I don't believe it, folks! He survived the death course! And here to give you your prize, the lovely Miss Courtney Gears! How about that, folks? He is better looking!
Do not be alarmed, Sasha. That is Ratchet.
Oh, I see you won the Terror Guys. It's very convincing. Anyway, there's something I think the two of you need to see.
Quirk Personal Log, Entry 101301. After I personally vanquished the Protopet Menace and revamped the Megacorp testing facility, I decided to focus my efforts on protecting the endangered creatures of the Florana jungle. But when news arrived that Dr. Nefarious had again risen to power, I knew where my true destiny lay. The training necessary to get back into tip-top shape has been exhausting, and my mind overflows with brilliant concepts. So I still yearn for the bittersweet stench of my simian companions. Time has come to resume my duties as the greatest hero the galaxy has ever known, Captain Quark!
You're not gonna believe this, but the president put Quark in charge of the fight against Nefarious. Our new commander just called his first team meeting. You better get back to the Phoenix right away.
I agree. This does not sound good.
Thank you. This event is a time limit challenge.
Hold R1 and press circle.
Yeah, that's gonna hurt.
could be championship material, folks. Challenge be won with one weapon! Yowzer, that's gonna hurt. He could be championship material, folks! Those beady little eyes. He's got that 1,000-yard stare.